Okay. Can you charge fusion cells? I actually have no idea. Okay, I am currently recording. I hope I'm recording. Okay, so you know what we should probably do? We should probably save. Like, for real save. It does seem to auto-save fairly frequently here, but this seems like a good idea. Okay, so let's go into build mode. Let's go into furniture, beds, sleeping bag. And let's just toss it down. Screw it, who cares where I've put it. Let's just build it right there. Perfect. Oh, interesting, I get experience for... No, I don't want to store it. I get experience for building things. That's nice. Alright. So let's see. I don't really want to build any of these things. Scrap the tires. The garage diagnostic chart. The sink. Tool rack. Most of this stuff is kind of worthless now. Might as well get rid of it. Just so it's not my way. I'm sure I'll do some... decoration there. Alright, don't want to get rid of the power armor station. The radio is busted. I don't want to deal with that anyway. Okay. I'll do more cleanup later, but for now that should be fine. Alright, let's escape out of this. You. You know what? Let's see if I can craft some things on the power armor. This is probably going to take a little while. Alright, so do we have any Model B stuff? Oh, hey, we can do paint. Vault-Tec paint. Or winterized coating. No, let's save that. Painting right now doesn't seem like it's going to do anything except for increase the value. Which I don't want to deal with too much. Actually, do I want to do that with the arm? Let's go back for a second. Let's adjust the torso. Can't adjust the torso. Helmet. Headlamp. Well, I can give it a headlamp. Why not? Oh, it already has one. Okay. Material mods. Let's give it Model B. I figure boosting up the helmet's probably the best move to go with first. Okay. And then I guess let's go with nut leg. We don't get shot in the leg that much. So we need some more adhesive. I need to get a lot of duct tape. Oh, well, that's fine. And I assume everything else is not changeable here. Okay, cool. Let's exit the station. Let's hop our dopey ass in the suit. It's time to go on a rampage. Let's make sure we've got a minigun, too. Come to think of it. There we go, we've got the minigun. Alright, map. We are going all the way back, not to the Gorski cabin, we are going to the... We're going to Lexington. Alright. Let's go kill some people. Hopefully the suit doesn't run out of juice in the middle of combat. That would be really annoying. I guess it probably still lets you move. It probably just doesn't give you as many benefits, or you move very slowly. I hope so. Use your knife just for fun. No, what I'm probably going to do, once I'm done with this game, I'm probably going to actually go back and do another playthrough. Not immediately, obviously. Not unless I'm really motivated. But what I'm probably going to do is do like a slightly cheaty melee bruiser build. That specifically uses the power armor excessively. Alright, so we need to get to that plant. Now we had some people in, oh. Well, there's the power armor rack. Interesting. Got some people up there. I think they noticed me. Bunch of feral ghouls. It's not what I was expecting here. I was expecting something a little bit more, Raider-tastic. Well, alright, fine. Let's blow his legs off. Can I do that? Yep. Yeah, you can actually get them to be ground-based here. Interesting, I didn't expect that. Alright, so that's the feral ghouls taken care of. Nope, never mind, that's not. I'm going to shoot dog. Hey, there's a lot of them. Why is Lexington full of ghouls? Oh shit, that actually worked pretty well. That bayonet is handy. Unfortunately, my power armor is already pretty injured. So they were just dropping out of this apartment hole here. Alright. We might as well take a look just so we know what we're into here. Let's turn on the light. Anything interesting? You know what? This is probably a secret entrance to somewhere. It's my bed anyway. Where does this go? Just down to a ground floor that's completely shelled out. Okay, that's not useful then. Let's see. What do we got up? So we've been through there. This goes nowhere. But maybe this will take me to a secret entrance of some variety. Or a sniper spot or a something. Nope, far as I can tell, it gave me no real bonuses here. Except for the fact that who the heck is... There's a raider there. Interesting. Okay. She didn't. Oh, now they heard me. I'm gonna back off for a second. Let's quickly run back. My core is running a little bit lower. There's the power station. Thing. Let's get this fixed up. Are there still katanas in the game? Probably. Alright, it's... Wow. What the hell just happened? Enter to exit. Something just blew up. What? The fuck is going on up there? Oh, they're blowing up. The ghouls are raiding the place. What the fuck was that? All right. I'm gonna use the ghouls to my advantage here. I'm gonna hit that raider scum as much as I can. Hey, you can't hit me. I'm the gingerbread man. All right. Yeah, because the feral ghouls are around doing some damage. All right. Yeah, I'm not gonna take too much damage by being in here. So let's distract this guy. I think the feral oh shit. He used a stim pack. What a jerk. Alright, let's equip something a little bit more punchy. With a little bit more range. Yeah, this seems like a good idea. Oh, bolt action, though. Well, it's got the punch, it's just... There we go, that's what I needed. Alright, now let's go back. Because that was not so great. Yeah, the bayoneted heavy pipe pistol seems like a good idea. How do you get up here, though? Through here, maybe? I don't see an entrance.
You are so dead.
Oh, there we go. We do have some friends here. And a lot of these guys. So my core is starting to run low on juice. That bit kind of sucks. We'll be okay, though. Okay. We'll be unable to use VATS or power attacks, and we'll move at a reduced rate. Okay, well, let's see how much we can clear out first. Any more ghouls around? Nope, doesn't look like it. Okay. Well, we've got plenty of power souls that I can still pull from for a little while. Damn, I thought this was going to be an easy entrance. No dice. I mean, there's a pool, but I assume going into the pool is a bad move. So let's not do that. Alright. So maybe the entrance is this thing? Because there's definitely a skybridge situation going on. Okay. I don't really want a power attack. I just want to stab him with the bayonet. The power attack thing is pretty effective. Ooh, we've taken some heavy rads, haven't we? Good to know. Please tell me this is the right direction to go. I'm surprised that all of these ghouls are still here, too. Alright. Anything else in here? Yep, there it is. Okay. That's exactly what we're looking for. Let's turn on the light. We've also found a bed in here. Can't do that while in power armor. Well.
Hey.
Probably pretty safe. Yeah, he had a Fat Man Plus. And a lot of stuff. So we've... actually kind of like how that suit looks. Dog, what have you found? Oh. The psycho and the bolt action stuff. There's a lot of drugs in here. Mostly drugs that I do not need, but still. Okay. We've got some benefits here. So first and foremost, let's pop out of the suit. And let's mess with the fusion core. So I've got a full fusion core and a partial one. Let's give it the partial. Oh, I'll save the full one for an emergency or, you know, some major engagement. Then let's sleep for at least an hour. Okay, so the nice thing is we've got a bed here. That means I can proceed to that facility. Let's time travel a little bit, unless we crash the game. Okay. I assumed that since these guys were up on the sky bridge, there were no more ghouls in the area. And also forgot to reload. My mistake. Okay, there's a one. There's another one around the corner. This thing does not do as much damage as I'd like it to. Okay. That should be good. Well, it's down on the ground. Oh, nope, it's done. Okay. That one had a baby rattle. Oh. Okay. So what's the point of this place? Were those guys just camping out on a land bridge and the ghouls just lived near them? They were. Okay. Oh, that's bizarre. I guess let's go back for the power armor, just so it's not shoved up in a weird location that I can't get back to easily. At least, not super... Damn it, the dog is in the way, isn't he? Yep, he is. I do kind of wish I didn't have any pathing with the dog, just for convenience sake. Oh well, let's see. Let's pop back in the super suit. I do wish this thing didn't require power. Not terrible, but I wish it didn't. Okay. Now that we're in here. I'm detected by what? Ghouls? That's what I was looking for. Alright. You know what? Let's take this puppy for a longer spin. Chances are we're gonna need it. Oh, do I run out of I run out of juice if I'm sprinting. So if I'm not sprinting all over the place, then maybe we'll be okay. There's a lot of these guys. All right, let's just run over here for a second. We want to approach them from an angle where I can actually have a decent shot. There are a lot of guys here. I see a minigun, I think. Well, this raider's not gonna have a good day. Oh, it's a machine gun nest. All right. I think they're all just shooting a dog. Okay, fighting that thing's gonna be a bit of a pain in the butt. And we've got you over here. I actually don't know what they're all shooting at. Well, dog is having a bit of a bad time of it. That machine gun turret's gonna be a bit of a pain. Let's see. You know what? It's probably... Oh. Did I fucking miss? God damn it, I missed. Alright, fine. I missed. So sue me. We'll be okay. Got a Goram minigun. It'll be fine. See? Like I said. We've got a minigun. You are still having a bad day. Alright, you can have a stim pack. Straight to your poochie butt. Somebody's still shooting at me. I don't even see where. Oh, he's up there. Wow. Probably not going to be able to get to that. Not easily, anyway. I can loot that thing. Nice. Alright, really wish I'd hit it with the fat man, but no dice. Yeah, missing with a nuke. I've never fired a fat man before. Okay, let's just grab that. Head for the entrance. No way I'm gonna be able to fight them normally. Okay. We still got a power cell. Unfortunately, the power suit's probably gonna get busted up pretty fast. Don't know how much damage resistance it affords me, but still. Okay. Let's see, what time are we looking at? Yep. Let's clear this place and then call it a day. So we've probably got some upper entrances I can make it to. I'm surprised there aren't more dudes here. Shooting at me. We'll take... Take it. I'm hearing things, but guess it's not anybody particularly violent. Yeah, the minigun is actually useful. I normally don't use it just because it's grossly inaccurate. Oh, it's a turret. Well, there is somebody here. I think I hear it. There's got to be a turret directly below me. Alright. Did I get it? Did I break the... Damn it, I broke the pin. That lag when unlocking things. It's confusing.
Yes.
Alright. Short pipe revolver rifle. Okay, let's just take it all.
What? Okay, cut the shit. Who is that?
Now they've noticed me. Alright, so why don't we go in my inventory? I've probably got a couple of grenades, correct? Frag grenade. Yes, fragmentation mine. I don't have any grenades. That's a shame. No, well... I'm gonna quick save. I think I just killed a man. I'm not entirely clear on that one. Where's the next guy? Directly above. Hello. I found their bedroom. That's not useful. Okay, so they must be up and around. Easy enough. No? Where the deuce are these people? Oh, they're over here.
Someone there?
The answer is yes. Heidely hodely, neighborino. You did not have a good day. I'm not using a stealth boy. Not in the slightest. Ah, that thing hurts a little. Okay, this thing is surprisingly durable. It's the ghouls that mess you up.
Playing games with me, huh?
No, not really. I feel like in this situation, most reasonable people would flip out and run away. These guys are bad at that. Alright, kind of wish you could spin this thing up. In preparation. No dice, though. But yeah, you guys totally hear like a minigun. What do you do? What do you do to a man running around with a minigun? You run away from him. He's crazy. He's going to kill you. And you're like, nerp derp. Herbiderp derp. Let's fight the dude with the minigun. With the pipe. Yes. Alright. Oh, hey, we got the elevator. I should have taken the elevator. I'm not clear what your strategy is, sir. Wait, there was a bluff? I did a bluff check? I'm not entirely sure what that tutorial message was. But there was something about a bluff check? Oh, probably as far as, like... bluffing where you are by, like, making noise and stuff. I don't know, the tutorials in this game are kind of... they kind of, like, show up and then they immediately just disappear on you and it's like... oh. You will make it quick, eh? Alright, that was pretty fast. Congrats! That was actually quick. How many people are there in here? I don't know, but they're all coming for me. Shit's on fire, yo! That is a grenade. Now am I also on fire? I don't know. We're not done yet. Wow, there are a lot of people in here. Alright, now I am on fire. Alright. Yeah, so don't sprint and this thing has infinite energy. Good to know. Damn it, dog. Out of my way. Who's even still here? Well, what's going on with the power in this place? I don't know. We've still got some kind of woman around. Oh, his quest notifications. No, there was definitely a tutorial talking something about a bluff. Which we lost. Or it went elsewhere. I don't know. Whatever.
Ain't personal. Just you or me.
This is correct.
There must be...
either they're above or below me. I see the markers as though they're around here, but I don't see them. Oh, hey, it's one of these guys. Don't think I can do much with it. Okay, let's just loot the place. I assume we'll finally eventually find them.
Oh. We'll all be over soon.
Bluff was the name of the place. I got it. And bluffed with your minigun. Yes! I mean, it did definitely feel like these people weren't reacting to my presence nearly as... How do you get up there?
No sign of them now.
I don't like it.
Come on, it's over. They must have run off. You can relax.
I'll fucking relax when I'm ready to fucking relax. You got it?
Jesus. Always were a fucking hard ass.
How do I get...
Sorry, ass, to watch my back. That's why I'm trying to keep you alive, too.
Alright, I'm tired of listening to these people. Let's go down. I am confused. There's like an area up there with multiple turrets that I'd like to get to, but nope. Where am I going?
Bullshit.
Yes, it is. Is this the right place to go? Have we found it?
What the hell was that?
Hello! Oh, you're still alive. Never mind. I need to get bloody mess. Honestly, that perk seems like it would be fun. Hey, let's get a toy car. Let's just loot this place for all it's worth. You'd think these people would have cleaned up more if they had kind of taken over the factory. Doesn't look like it. Also mystifies me that I can even walk through that. That seems not possible. Cannot do that in power armor. Oh, you can't sit while in power armor. Well, that's the best reason I've seen yet for not getting out of the power armor ever. All right, so this must be the official entrance with candy. Cool. Anything else here? Are we done? Oh, there's a landmine. Whoops. Anything particularly interesting in these things? Nope, doesn't look like it. Okay. Another one of these goddamn monkeys. Creepy monkeys. Anything in here? Doesn't look like it. For the most part, this place is kind of abandoned. I don't even know what I was hoping for. Stuff, really. Got this taken care of. Might as well finish looting the rest of their hideout. Whatever's left of it. There is not much. I kind of wish, like, after a while, after a lot of, like, clearing things out like this, you would eventually gain the ability to, what are these? Coolant caps. Assume those are actually kind of handy. You would actually gain the ability to, like, send your people to restore stuff. Oh, hey, here's the thing. Didn't loot this place. But... What the... Okay, don't stand there. That breaks everything.
Loctite.
Security gate. I guess we'll have to come in later. Oh. We have a terminal of some variety. Caravan. Took down another caravan today. Hell yeah, that makes 3 in a month. Top it off, Freddy came by with good news. Then other caravans are headed our way. Okay. Database network offline. Personnel only. Okay, well, that's not particularly useful. Let's see. Minigun turret has nothing useful in it. Let's grab whatever remaining junk is around. Okay, that's it. Not actually sure where we are. But there's more things to loot, so I have no regrets. We might want to take that one up. But let's see where this goes. More corpses, really. More things. I hear a landmine. Somewhere? I hear weird noises, and it's like, well, is this something I need to shoot? Is it something I need to be wary of? No, guess not. Alright, that's simple enough. Oh, right. I leveled up. Oh. There are more raiders in here. News to me. Not great for them. Okay, I assume I can't get into this one either. Oh, that's not anything anyway.
Who's there?
So now we got somebody above us now. Yay! Oh, does this bring us to the place I was trying to get to earlier? No, this one doesn't. I'm floored that they haven't figured out that there's some dude in power armor tromping around. Oh, go back and read it. Mention his wife? Okay. I'll go check that in a second. First, this was not worth looting, was it? Alright, there was something about the dude's wife in there? Caravan. There's nothing about the wife. This is where the people in Salvation, this is where the people that were harassing the people of Salvation were. Okay, so that had nothing to do with the wife, but now we know where the bandits came from, at the very least. You'd think they'd be hunting me down at this point, but guess not. All right. I've killed a lot of people, so we've got an exit up there, which is probably worth checking out. These will take me out to the Commonwealth. Let's finish looting. Probably should have taken off the power armor to run around here, but... Oh, hey, we've come full circle. What is that beepity-boopity noise? Is it just that light? It must be. I didn't mean to do that, but that's okay. Because we get these things. I like the fact that my ground, like me falling down, actually gives me, there's a ton of these things. This actually seems like a good idea to grab. A little bit excessive. I really wish there was a area loot in this game, unfortunately. Oh well. Come on, keep grabbing. Anything else? Doesn't look like it. Never finished looting this dude. Oh, hey, what's back here? Nothing. Okay, there's nothing back here. Oh, hey, we've got a rack to mount this thing. I guess I didn't loot this place properly either. I know this is a bit on the excessive side, but it's kind of like, what else am I gonna do with this place? Just ignore it and leave all the sweet, sweet salvage alone? No. I am very lost though. So let's just head for the top. Whatever remaining raider is in here, I assume he is. Oh wait. No, there's a specific one it wants me to take. Let's go at this one and see where this goes. Is it going to bring me back though, or is it going to bring me elsewhere? I don't know. I don't know. So we should have... Oh, wait, no, this is the entrance I came in at. That's not where I want to go. Because there's still people on the ceiling, on the rooftop, for me to go take out. So let's go deal with that one first. All right, let's see. So we came in there, it's got to be this one. Yeah, so sprinting is bad on the core. Good to know. But I think after this, I will switch back to non-power armor time. It's just fun to break it out every once in a while, especially for large-scale assaults. Is there anybody else here? Oh. We got somebody in here. Somebody not having a good day. Anybody else here want to have a not good day? Where the hell are these people? I really wish there was, like, dog senses somewhere. You know what? Screw it. Oh, shit. You're surprisingly durable. I said surprisingly. Not actually. Okay, there we go. Another victim! Yeah, see? Lots of bandits here. Not as many as it could be, but a decent amount. I don't know. Oh, this one's on the ground level. There are more bandits here than I ever expected there'd be. Okay, there's another one over there. There's a lot of explosions. My ammo's starting to run out on this thing, which kind of sucks. But that's okay, it only requires a couple of shots to fire off. Alright. But we'll probably have to switch semi soon. Let's see. Please tell me this is like full of ammo or something. Nope, no dice. Did they just fire a fat man? So they did. Wow. They really do not like me. This surprises no one. That is not the kind of ammunition we're looking for. Alright. Figure by skulking around like this, we've at least summoned one or two people for this location. No, really? Alright. I ain't gonna complain. They're asking if I'm tired yet, which is some kind of silly. Alright, and we get some more of that. So we got this guy over here. Yeah, I did not expect this number of enemies. I also don't know where the dog is. Come to think of it. Dog? Did I just lose you? Probably. Oh, you know what? They probably blew up a car. That's what went boom. It wasn't a fat man. It was. Then again, that one guy did have a fat man launcher, so that is possible. Shoot, there's actually a fair amount of people up here. I have no idea where they all are. Okay. This one actually has some ammo now. Good. I guess let's. Oh shit, we're out of sprint speed here. Alright, that's fair. Where the deuce are you? Got that one there. Let's just shoot them through the grating. They'll die eventually. There we go. At least I can still use power attacks and stuff like that. Do you know how many bullets I'm currently carrying around, sir? And or madame? I guess that was definitely a madame, but still. I think I've got somebody directly over on my left. Stop dodging. There we go. Oh, she's fighting the dog. Where the deuce is? As far as I can tell, you just shot my dog. Where the hell is this? Oh, hey, there's the dog. Don't know where the lady is, though. Guess he killed her. Okay. Oh, my power core auto-changed. Well, that's useful. I didn't realize that was the case. Okay, so that explains why I'm still going. Yeah, we're gonna have to go get more after this, but I think we're okay. I think we're finally done. I don't see any more people here. Probably didn't need to stick around and take care of all of these mooks all over the place, but seems like a good idea. That might have been what the dog took out, come to think of it. Cause there's no... Ooh, that must be Diamond City. Yeah, so that's... This is the greater Boston area. Sort of. That's the Charles River. They really did shrink everything down. Like, substantially so. It's weird. Because I live around here. And this is most definitely... I mean, like, they got some landmarks right. But boy, is it scaled down. Extensively. Okay. Now, I believe one of the nice features of power armor is it lets you jump from high heights without taking damage. Hey, we got a repair bottlehead. Fusion cores permanently last 10% longer. Nice! And we got some ammo. Let's test this. Wow, yeah, didn't even go crash. That's amazing. Okay. Let's go back. The Ten Pines Bluff. So is that what I'm supposed to look like? Oh, leather armor provides protection against energy damage. Good to know. I'll have to mess around with the armor crafting a little bit more. Though it looks like no matter how much boosting you give to it, you still look kind of weird and dopey. Oh well, not the end of the world. But yeah, let's turn in this quest, and then I think I will have to go eat dinner. Oh shit. What's this? Who are you guys? It's a caravan. Oh, here we go. This is the person we're looking for. Oh, wait, are these? Hey, I can just harvest their potatoes. And they don't even mind. I'm stealing their crops, and they do not give a shit. Okay, that solves our food problem. They are going to starve during the winter, but we're not.
You find those raiders?
Yeah, I kicked their asses for you.
No kidding? That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen again. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So, we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend.
Nice. Alright, and let us finally go back all the way to Sanctuary. Let's drop off the suit. Fix it up a little bit. Actually, no, not even. Let's just get back to Sanctuary and then save. I think it's about time for me to take a break. This has been a hell of an afternoon. And I need to put all this, I need to do all the editing and put this up on YouTube as well. Gonna keep recording for just a little bit longer though, just in case somebody wants to come after me and, blow things up. So, I'm having fun with this game. It's slow. I think. It's an open world Fallout game. What do you expect is gonna happen? But I was expecting maybe a little bit more expediency. I don't know. Doesn't really matter. Drop this puppy off. It has seen some major damage. Speaking of, I forgot about dude. Oh, hey, we can replace the torsos and stuff. Okay, so left leg versus left leg. We can do welded plate. Oh, it's already got it. That's why it's better. Okay, well, if all of these are better, I wish there was a way of comparing. But I believe the left leg, 7025. Yeah. Oh, the power is like power a little bit less. I thought that was like power cost. Okay, so that is the one trade-off. 7025. That's fine by me, though. And we'll... Let's see. 200, 130, 300. So that... Yeah. The Raider Power Torso is just all around better. Alright, well this thing probably looks kind of like a mess. Yeah, it does. I get to look like, maybe Baseball Big Daddy. It's weird. Oh, that's fine. Alright. Let's save. Let's get out of here.